Capriccio Espagnol is another classic first round excerpt for many auditions. I hear a lot of people playing the trills very quickly, maybe only one trill, and they play the eighth note very short. I prefer to play the eighth note a little longer and fill it out with the trill. That way I can fit two trills in on each eighth note. And I think it gives a little bit more weight to the excerpt, playing that eighth note a little bit longer.